Good morning, my friends, and welcome back to another fossil hunting episode. Today we are here at this location near Sintra, and I spot these two works of art near this roundabout, and spotted that it's an ammonite made of iron. In the beginning I think that it was must be a shield of a ventilator or something, but it's an ammonite, so it's a pretty good indicator that over here there could be fossils. So I am going to check it. I never have been in here, so let's see if I can find some fossils around here. Okay guys, I came to this road that is closed, so I'm going to take my chances over here, but so far I didn't find anything. Where are the ammonites? Okay, let's see. Okay guys, this side of the road has got nothing, but the other side over there, I have to check it. See, there's plenty of bedrock over here, over there, so I'm going to investigate that. I don't know how I'm going to pass that bushes over there, but let's see. Okay, that seems to be a bit unusual. See, over here, it's very round in shape, and it has something round over there. Let's see if I'm wrong. It's a shell, part of it. Okay, I'm in the right spot, but quite common. Let's see if I can do better. Okay, here it is, another round bit over here. Let's see what could pop out. Maybe another shell. Don't know. Well, there is another one over here. It looks like an oyster or something. It's part of an oyster. And this other bit over here, I don't know yet. Well, I'm going to stop recording and I'm going to take my pick out to see if I can take it. Okay, here it comes. Let's see. It's another shell. And large one. Yes, very large one. Okay. This is a little bit over there. Okay. Now I need to find where the gastropods and the ammonites are. Okay, plenty of shells and debris. Shells! Whatever. There are remnants of shells. So far I cannot see anything complete. Let's see. Okay, what's that over there? What's this? Oh. Whoa. Yes. Oh. It's some sort of turritella. But it looks like, well, I'm not going to say what it looks like. But it's better than nothing. Very bad condition, but You can still see some spirals over here. It looks like some sort of tuvetail or something. Well, I'm in the right spot. That's cool. Let's see if I can find more. Okay, this one, it's no use. I'm going to break it because I don't seem to have the weight to take it out of here. This one will stay here. I cannot take it without breaking it. Okay, just discover some round shape. Round shape means fossils. Or sometimes I could be wrong. What is this over here? What is this? Whew. I'm going to have to take my pick because this one is very stuck in there. What is this? Okay, let's see the big revelation. Or not. Oh, what is this? What's this? What is this? Rudist? Yes, I believe so. It's a Rudist. Doesn't look like an ammonite. Well, I have to wash it very well because I don't know what it is. It's strange, but has a round shape to it. Very round. Cool. I don't think this is an ammonite, but take a look. Could this be a gastropod? Oh, I think so. No? Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, I don't see if there is any spirals around here. But take a look, this continues over here. All of this is round. Well, I don't know what this is. I have to wash it. So guys, this is the fossil that I have found. My first impression when I take it out of the dirt was that this is a Rudist. But then I realized this curly side over here. So I start to think that this could be an ammonite, but I didn't see any suture lines over here, so it's not an ammonite. So if it's not an ammonite, could this be a gastropod? If it is a gastropod, I should see some spirals over here, but this side is all covered with this material over here that I didn't quite manage to remove. So let me know what you're thinking about this. For me, from my opinion, this is a Rudist, but I'm not sure. So let me know what you're thinking in the comments below. I will try to remove this over here to see what is underneath this. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. See you soon. Bye.